Hello Windows Universe, in this video we'll look at some things that you can try if your computer keeps restarting when launching or playing games. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's try and change the power plan. Open search and type in power options to edit the power plan. Look at what your plan is set to. If it is set to power saver, change it to high performance or balanced. If you've made any changes to the settings, click on change plan settings, and then click on restore default settings for this plan. Then restart your system and see if the problem is then resolved. We can look at updating the graphics card drivers. There are two ways that you can do this. One is to go to the website of your graphics card and download the latest drivers and then install them. The other is to go to the device manager, find your graphic card driver, right click on it, and click on update driver. Follow the on-screen prompts, restart your system, and see if the problem is then fixed. If possible, you can also try disabling the third-party GPU. To do this, you want to go to the device manager, then find your display adapters, right-click on your graphics drivers, click on disable device, restart your system, and see if this has rectified the problem. If you have overclocked your PC, then disable it. Though overclocking can arguably increase performance and speed of your GPU, it can cause problems like your system restarting when you're playing games. In any case, try disabling the overclocking and see if this fixes the problem. Check your PSU. Your PSU is responsible for powering the system. If it has become damaged or if it's underpowered due to having new equipment like a newer GPU installed, the PSU might be in over its head. Check for damages. It might be that the PSU needs to be replaced. And while you're checking the PSU, check to see if the computer was overheating. Clean the computer of dust. Check the heatsink to ensure your gaming rig is cooled properly. And if you have a laptop, consider a cooling pad. If this has started happening after you installed software updates, you might want to consider doing a system restore. The plus side, this will set your computer to an earlier time from before the problem started. On the downside, any programs you installed after this restore point will have to be reinstalled. To do this, let's open search. Type in restore to create a restore point. Then click next. Choose the restore point that you want to restore your system from. And follow on-screen prompts and then check to see if the problem is restored. Then you can try to reset the BIOS settings or update the BIOS settings. The BIOS settings of your computer may need to be reset or updated. The steps to accomplish this will vary from system to system. In the article, we link to several articles that are specific to your manufacturer. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.